Oh.
That's not pleasant at all.
Hey guys, what's up? How's it going? Yep. There we go. Okay. So, I guess we are playing Stick of Truth, right? Yep. That's a thing that we're doing.
So.
Let's do that. As always, to start off, we got that. We're just gonna fuck. Stay down. And water. There we go. Okay, so I played this. Let me turn off the music. I played this a few times. By a few, I mean once. And barely gotten into it. But it wasn't because I didn't like it. I just was playing other games at the time, too. So, we are going to give it a shot. Let's get rid of this. There we go. Oh. So yeah, not even gonna try to hide it. Completely just woke up.
Deep in the lands of Zaran, the humans of Koopa Keep struggle to stay alive as they are attacked by the wicked drow elves of Larnia.
There we go.
Darkness falls as the humans beg their king to save them, a noble king known only as the Grand Wizard. For 1,000 years, the battle has been waged, with only the bravery of the Grand Wizard to protect his human followers. But even though the Wizard King is so undeniably cool, the Drow Elf armies continue their attacks. They seek the humans' most treasured relic.
That is awesome.
But the tides of war are soon to change, as news of a new kid spreads throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get to the new kid.
The Grand Wizard
can manipulate his land and use him to take the sacred relic from human hands. For whomever controls the stick controls the universe.
Sweet. Okay. So, spray tan. Way Jersey. That's great. I'm gonna restart real quick. Give me a minute. Okay, let's restart it. Brings out your true colors. Okay. Here we go.
Deep in the lands of Zarad, the humans of Koopa Keep struggle to stay alive as they are attacked by the wicked drow elves of Larnia.
Sir, have you ever watched
Darkness
that part?
Darkness falls as the humans beg their king to save them, a noble king known only as the Grand Wizard. For a thousand years, the battle has been waged, with only the bravery of the Grand Wizard to protect his human followers. But even though the Wizard King is so undeniably cool, the drow elf armies continue their attacks. They seek the human's most treasured relic, the Stick of Truth.
I'm trying to figure out who's who.
But the tides of war soon change, as news of a new kid spreads throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get to the new kid before the drow elf can manipulate his man and use him to take the sacred relic from human hands. For whomever controls the stick, controls the universe.
Awesome. Even better the second time. Okay. I'm being a goth kid. That's kinda what I got going on. I hate that. Let's see. That's not bad. Let's see. That or this episode is sponsored by MeUndies. Where the feck? That's cruddy. That looks douchey. Jersey Shore-ish. We'll do that. I like that. Alright. Awesome gray hoodie. Ugh. That looks like me, sleep deprived. That's me after hanging out with Whitling. Let's go with the cool eye scar. Harry Potter. Okay, we are done. There are 30 Chin Pokemon.
Well, I think that's everything.
We did it, hun. We're really moved
Great.
In.
Great, I'm Mexican again.
It's a new beginning for us.
I forgot about that.
Things are finally going to be good.
Do you really think it will be better for him?
Him. Oh, I broke it.
They won't look for him here. We just need to make sure he doesn't attract any attention. Come on, let's see how he's doing.
Sweetie, hun, you all dressed?
Hey, champ. How do you like your new room? I know it's a big change for all of us, but, son, do you remember why we moved to this quiet little mountain town? He doesn't remember.
He doesn't remember at all.
That's good. That's good he doesn't remember.
Sweetie, we want you to have lots of fun here.
Cool.
Why don't you go out and make some friends?
Right. Get outside and play, son. Like normal kids.
I like some Mexican.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
I'm super Mexican.
Yeah, we love you too.
Okay. The new kid in town. Oh, that's great. Just right in the camera. All right. Oh, I can run. Check out any of this stuff. Punch my fish. Fart on my fish. No. Computer stuff. Toys, clothes. Okay. No, I can't. Okay. So I don't think there's really anything I can, Oh, maybe I'm doing it wrong. There we go. Sweet. I have to, yeah. Awesome. Junk. Baseball cards. Okay. Get it. I get it. That's what you get. Yeah, you. Oh, hold on. There we go. Okay. Oh, there we go. Oh, I was almost there. Hold on, I'll try that again. We got this. Oh, much better. Shower after that. We're just gonna. Yep. There we go. Everybody poops, Sarah. All right. Hey, stuff.
Go on outside, sweetie. Go look around the neighborhood. Go on outside, sweetie. Is that supposed to be funny? Stop it. Was that you? Say excuse me. Oh, nice. Oh, my God. Whoa. That's rude, Pumpkin. Ugh, you take after your father. You! That isn't nice, sweetie.
Don't just tell
you
me what I can and can't do.
Out. No, no. Sweetie, we talked.
It wasn't a request, it was a command. So get out there and make some friends.
Wow. Mean parents, jeez. Alright, let's see if we go upstairs. Can we, yes. Surfer wig, cash. Because who doesn't want surfer wig? A Snowman is not a fan of farts.
Okay, can I check that out?
But I can check out what's back here, maybe. How the fuck do I get back there? I want that! Lame.
You shall die by my Warhammer, Drow Elf! I checked my drawers if I was you. Ow! Ow! Ouch!
Hey, no fair! That's cheating! I'm gonna tell my mom!
Thanks, kid. I didn't realize he had a health potion.
He had a hammer.
My name is Butters the Merciful. I'm a paladin. I live right next door to you. We should be friends.
You have one new friend. I don't know if Butters is the best of friends to make. Is your first new friend. Blah, blah, blah. Don't care.
Now that we're friends, you should speak with the Wizard King. He's been talking about your arrival.
Yeah,
the wizard
sure.
Lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there. Hey, where are you from? Where'd you live before moving here? You like Colorado? All hail the Grand Wizard!
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by Coldwell Banker.
Yeah.
I am the Wizard King. But the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
He is the Wizard King, as in a king who also happens to be a wizard, not the King of Wizards.
Oh, who's your new friend, Eric?
Shut up, Mom. Not now.
Oh, my.
Don't talk to her. She's not part of the game. Don't talk to her. She's not part of the game. Don't talk to her. She's not part of the game.
Is that... Oh, my. Is that Spanish? Oh, my. Is that Spanish? Oh! Oh!
All right. What
Welcome
just happened?
To the kingdom of Koopa Keep.
Am I a ghost?
Our weapon shop here is tended by Clyde, a level 14 warrior. Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes. And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess Kinney, the fairest maiden in all the kingdom.
I didn't realize that.
Kinney wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now.
I never realized that Kinney had a Zelda costume. All right.
Be careful, the Rock of Insanity holds mysterious powers.
Pool of Vision.
Maybe you have
Daddy.
Pool of Vision. Beautiful, isn't it?
New quest, flower for Princess Kinney.
My loyalty is as incurable as my diabetes. Please stop!
I just punched the cat.
Gross!
Yeah. I gotta be like the worst kid ever. I'll just go around punching things and farting on people.
And a curse, but mostly a curse.
You may have heard of my deeds at the Battle of Stark's Pod. That's the line the Grand Wizard gave me. Sorry, but the Grand Wizard told me to stick to the script. Nice. What do you want, a medal? Good point. Nice.
Alright, can't go this way. See what's back here. Anything?
The Wizard Stump. Perhaps one day I will show you what it does. Ah, you have located the training area where our massive army learns to fight.
Yeah. Alright.
You have been sought out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest, but first, please tell us thy name.
Let's just go with my screen name.
You entered douchebag, is that correct?
I don't think that...
I don't think that I put that in.
Are you sure you want to keep the name Douchebag? Very well, Douchebag. You will now choose a class. Fighter, mage, thief, or Jew.
Awesome.
A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. You look sneaky enough to be a thief. Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends.
The Jew card. I love it.
A fighter has courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking ass. A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. You look sneaky enough to be a thief. A fighter has courage. You look sneaky enough to be a thief.
What's
Jew,
a Jew
huh?
do?
So I guess
I think
Jew,
like
huh?
a dark wizard.
So I guess we'll never really be friends.
Pretty sure it's a dark wizard.
You look sneaky enough to be a thief. A fighter has courage, honor, and the ability. You look fighter. Sneaky enough to be a thief.
Thief looks pretty sweet.
A fighter has courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking ass. You look let's, sneaky enough to be a thief.
Let's be a thief.
We welcome to our kingdom, Douchebag the Thief.
Hooray!
Now please, go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to fight.
All right.
What's this dude? I'll go back.
You know what procure means, right? That's Old English for buy. Go buy a weapon from Clyde. You know what procure means, right? That's Old English for buy. Go buy a weapon from Clyde. Your insides are rotten, brah. Those ones hurt, huh? That's good. Someday I will teach you to do better. Wow. Nice, brah. Sweet. Is that all you got, brah? Jesus, you smell. Your insides are rotten, but don't let it bother you that there's a game to be played.
Dick bag.
Motherfucker! I hate you!
I've wanted to do that for a while.
How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily? That was stinky. Somebody's baking brownies.
Best part of the game. Best part of the game. There we go.
As court paladin, my job is to deliver the Wizard King's justice and his mail.
So I guess we're getting,
Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2?
Oh, a dagger. Okay. KKK armor? I want that. KKK helmet, KKK clothes. Oh, that's great. Weapon straps. Okay. So is that all I get? I think so. Oh, damn it. Go to that. Yeah. That's that.
Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler?
You talk
Perhaps
a lot.
You would like to hear. Don't waste your money on tips and rumors.
That's great. Okay. How do I equip my... There. What? No, no.
Wow.
What button was that? Okay. Inventory. Sweet.
Ah, you have procured a weapon. Yes.
Okay.
It's now time to teach you how to fight. I want you to take your new weapon and, with the bravery of a noble knight, beat up Clyde. What? Kick Clyde's ass, new kid. What I do? I'm the king, Clyde, and the king wishes to be amused. Go on, new kid, kick his ass.
All right.
I'm gonna kick your ass. Clyde, you have to wait your turn. That's lame.
He's got scissors.
No, Clyde, it's like olden times. You have to wait your turn. Like in the Middle Ages, Clyde. I know it's lame, Clyde, but that's how we're fucking doing it. All right, douchebag, bash Clyde's face in. Don't be shy.
Okay. Sweet.
Oh, hell yeah, Clyde's your bitch. All right, Clyde's wearing armor. In order to hurt him, I want you to hit Clyde as hard as you can.
Okay.
Ah! Oh, shit, dude, I think I see blood. Fucking nice, bro. It's exactly what you do to guys with armor like that. Okay, listen up. The key to surviving in battle is not to get hit in the bows. Clyde, it's your turn to attack. Douchebag, protect your bows.
Okay.
Prepare yourself. Suck it. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Dude, you're already way better than Clyde. All right, it's time to use your heroic powers. Using your ability takes power points, or PP for short. PP. If you have a fucking better name for them, then fucking say it, Clyde. Fucking asshole. I'm the king, and I say it's PP. Douchebag, use your thief ability to make Clyde pay for insulting the king.
Okay.
Come on, fight!
All right. Oh.
Way to wipe that smile off his stupid face, douchebag. Now do it one more time. Finish him. What? I was going easy. Take this. Yeah.
Okay.
Didn't count.
Holy crap, he just got wrecked.
Did I block that?
Sweet.
Dude, that was awesome! You were all like, beam, and Clyde was all like, nah, nah. Okay, you prove yourself worthy, douchebag. Now come inside the war tent and I shall let you see the relic.
I don't know if I trust this. I don't know if I want to see his relic.
Well, here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never-ending war. The relic for which human and elf are willing to die. The Stick of Truth. Just 2 days ago, we took the stick back from the elves. Our kingdom was dying, but now it thrives. For whoever controls the stick controls the universe. Don't gaze at it too long, for its power is too much for mere mortals to look at.
What's up, Sledge?
Now that you have seen the right truth, let's discuss your dues. Being a member of my kingdom costs $9.95 for the first week, $4 of which is tax deductible.
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Someone has sounded the alarm!
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
What is it?
The elves
are attacking!
Woke up.
Defensive positions!
All right. Let's see. good stuff. Okay. Anything else in here I can get? Map. Sledge, have you ever played this? Can I just take that? Like. Ooh. Chicken. I'll check my messages. Oh, okay. Like, if you think I'm the fairest maid in all the land. Seriously, Princess Kenny, you do not have to keep posting this. Cool.
Man the gate! Don't let them through! Give us the stick, humans! Fuck you, Drow Elf! Come and get it! Clyde, guard the stick of truth while we defend
out.
The fortress! Aye, we're not playing pirates, Clyde! In fact, this is your chance to prove yourself. Hold off the asshole elves at all costs!
Mimi!
Right.
What was that for?
I think I just hit my own guy. He'll get over it.
Do it, douchebag. Kick these elves' asses. You're wounded, douchebag. Potions will heal you. Here.
Jeezy Bruce. Sweet. Okay.
We'll say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for five, but this was a compromise. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks. Take this! Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack. Look at your enemy on the ground, weak and helpless. Kick the shit out of him!
Sweet.
Awesome, you kicked his helpless ass! Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King!
Yeah, he died fast. Okay.
Great job, douchebag!
Well, that was easy.
Sheesh!
Bow Osaki.
Well, that's net.
Nice. Okay, let's equip my fancy new bow of sucking. All right.
New kid, I got your back.
Ow.
No one abused the cat. Only I abused the cat here. Dude, there
you
was like
this,
one
bag.
Of you at first. Let's. What does? Oh.
What are you waiting for, douchebag? That guy's just standing there. Go kick his ass.
What?
Oh man, he was totally waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that.
I got it.
You need to try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wuss. Switch to your arrows, douchebag. Snipe that little bitch. Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist.
Ow!
Douchebag, use your arrows.
Take out the
archer.
Come on.
Do what I say or you can't play anymore.
There we go.
Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the Wizard King.
Play!
Careful, douchebag. That guy's ready for your arrows now. You gotta try something else.
Okay. Sweet.
Great job, douchebag! Each one of you must
son fight
the three
biscuit.
Of them!
Hey! Oh, heck!
You're losing to Elf, for Christ's sake!
Okay.
Let's do this, douchebag.
No fair, he has a helmet.
Okay, that guy has a shield. Shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly. Hell yeah, that's how you do it! The other elf let his guard down. Now's your chance. Power attack his armor! Ow. That's it! Now finish him!
And... Awesome. Okay.
Yes! Awesome, dude! Take that, you asshole elves! Better luck next time! Na-na-na-na-na-na! We still control the universe! It's gone. What? The stick of truth. The elves got it. That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth! Clyde, you are hereby banished from space and time! What? No! You can't do that! Yeah, I can! You're banished and lost in time and space!
Yeah! Go home, Clyde!
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
He's got God.
If you can make me a douchebag, but you sure can't fight!
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think. Anyways, we have a bigger problem now. The Stick of Truth has been stolen, and we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king!
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors, Token, Tweak, and Craig. I'm texting their pictures to your personal inventory device now. But beware. The lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go! And send my warriors here!
Alright.
Fighters, go with him!
Ha! What, you? You want me to fight with you? Okay, this paladin is ready to kick some ass!
Oh, that's cool. Okay.
Oh, is that Spanish?
Fine. Tweak, Token, Craig. All right. What's happening? There we go. Timmy sucks. Apparently Clyde's not a fan.
We aren't allowed to go into the street. With such an open world, our parents don't sound up, Sergeant. You grab mud on that one?
Let's see if I can open this. There we go.
Hey. Those are holy icons from the Orient. Legend has it that he who can collect enough will be rewarded.
Okay. Sweet. What does it do? Anything? Just there? It's lame. Okay. The hell's the point of the rats?
Maybe you should see a doctor.
Alright, let's go in. Oh, hey. It's this kid.
The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters lets me be his squire on the sly.
Paladins seek justice for all races.
You're good at that. You're good at that.
Alright, let's check out Butters' house.
Behold, the residence of Butters the Merciful.
Inspector Butters badge.
Butters really is a very sweet boy. I hope you'll treat him as you would a normal child. Maybe you can talk to Butters about not holding his in all the time. He gets the worst cramps. You'll like it here. The air is fresh, and there's always something
Jesus
to do
Christ.
To take your mind off things you wish had never happened. You'll like it here. The air is fresh.
Ah, this must be the new Facebook me right away if Butters does something he should be grounded for.
Sweet. Okay.
Butters, I hope you're teaching this new kid how to be popular.
Sure
sometimes air can... sometimes air can get pushed up... Ow!
Alright. Swell juice, but... You know what this kind of reminds me of? You remember the Rugrats game on PlayStation? Is it kind of...
Welcome to my room!
Sweet. What is all this? Hey, Professor Chaos. Imagination Land Collector Set. Wait, what? Montekia. I don't know where that's from. Casa Bonita?
Those are my minions. They help me punish society.
Gin bottles. Awesome. Monkey. Boobs. Butters. Sweet. That's mine. Okama Game Sphere. Okay.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Oh, that's nice to know. Dude, I have to be like the worst kid ever. Like, all I do is go around hitting people, farting on people. Pooping in toilets without flushing. Turning on showers. And stealing everything that I can get my hands on. Like, this kid's definitely not coming over. Welcome to Progressive. We're looking for car insurance. All right. Druid gloves. Okay. I think that's everything.
That one sounded like it hurt.
What? Oh, can't I? Yeah. Sweet. No, what this? Yes. Okay. I know, I feel like there's stuff that I missed. What else can I shoot? Oh, back shoot the rats. Maybe? No. Maybe shoot the snow up here? Maybe I need to fast travel. We'll try that. Oh, I got a quest from my dad. That's where I need to go. Okay.
That's enough! You can't expect me to pat you on the back just because you've made a few friends. As soon as you have a lot of friends, then I'll be proud.
That guy's a jerk.
Ew. Come on, son. Get out there. Make friends.
Look, you've made friends. I'll be your friend too, sweetie. It'll make you look popular.
Perks unlocked. Mug. Wait. Oh, that's cool. Oh, no, don't buy that. Let's see. All out of bubble gum. It's kind of nice. Get that. IDF. That's good. That. Oh, I only get one. Okay. Sweet. I don't know what that did. Something, I'm sure. Where are the fags? Sweet. Okay. Here we go. Can't go up the street. Maybe I can go and use the ride thing. Butters. This way? That way. But I want to check this way. And, yeah, there's nothing. Okay. The Jew? I thought about it. What the? God! What are those things doing? Jesus Christ! Willie. Okay.
We must get back to the quest at hand, my lord.
Oh, because I was tired, dude. I was tired. That's why. But I won't go back to it. Don't worry. I got you. How you doing? Okay. I don't think so. But yeah, I'll play more of it. I'm just mixing it up a little bit.
Yeah, guess I'm minding your shop now.
Because I'm actually curious about it now. So, I liked what I played of it. It was pretty cool. Where's the candy car? Freaking go. It won't let me go anywhere. Can't remember how to get past this. Also, why are you not streaming at 1 a.m.? Because I actually woke up early today. I went to bed a little earlier than I usually do. And got up. So I was sleeping the entire time. Which is great. I love sleep. Oh, let's check Cartman's room.
This is the king's room. I don't think we're supposed to be in here. What exactly are you looking for?
Fate plus one CD. Whoa. He's got a lot of stuff.
Cool. Well, Eric has a lot of cool stuff.
I was serious. Working on it. Small things to push forward. Chicken bones. I don't need that. Oh, I just broke his toy. Sweet. His semen. Can I do anything with him? No. Check his mom's room. Black Thunder, Purple Passion, and Jackrabbit. I guess you pay extra for bigger, more length with the Black Thunder. What's up, Andy? How's it going, dude?
Last week, Karma's mom was here with a few men having a whole lot of magic. She was doing hand magic and butt magic.
I did wake up earlier. I said I was gonna start doing it earlier. I sent out a tweet about it, saying I was gonna stream earlier today, and I.
This is where Karma does magic. Smells like the wizard is brewing some potion in here. Some wizard stew. Oh, looks like he forgot to flush the stew.
I forgot what I was gonna say. Anyways,
if it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
I don't know why I feel the need to poop in every toilet. But yeah, I tweeted about it. I put a thing on my page saying I was going to start at 11 tonight. So yeah, where have you guys been? You guys are late. Yeah. No excuses. I think there's anything I can get here. Yeah. What am I missing? And we'll play more Tales from the Borderlands, just not right now.
Gee whiz, whistle bitches!
No. Come on. Shit. Gah. Go back behind that? No. Shitty. I'm not super early. The tweets exist, and the thing on my page exists. Oh, wow. Wow. Oh, I got stuff else I missed. That is weird. I don't know why it's doing that. Okay. Cool. Alright.
These lands hold many dangers, new kid.
Yeah, you moved to the wrong realm.
Nice hair, douchebag.
Ah!
feel my wrath!
Okay.
Fuck you!
Sweet.
You're hurt! This looks like a job for Paladin Butters!
You,
I got
that.
Your back, yo! That beat! I better wait a turn before
I
do any more healing.
Room. That's cool. Okay. That sounds cool.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Feel my righteous fury.
Sweet.
Hey, look, you're bleeding.
Yep, I get that. Thanks.
It looks bad. Here, take some of this magic cure potion.
Yes, Twitter does exist. You should follow me on Twitter.
Make sure you always carry a few potions. Don't get grounded for raiding the apothecary's pantry like I did.
Alright. Let's get the priest.
Ow, jeez!
Come on!
In your face!
I guess I should have blocked that. I did today, for once. That happened. He's got no PP left.
We're still doing this, right?
Shush. Alright. I just got wrecked. There we go. Douchebag. Okay. Please don't get wrecked. Dude, those archers are a pain in the ass. And let's focus him. Really?
Eat shit. I'm sorry.
Get red butters. Okay. Yeah, people use alarm clocks. I was unaware.
Stop it.
Shit taken. Oh, one health. Come on. There we go. Butters hit a truck. Okay. Actually, do I have to, like, do you have to heal people in this game? got this. Okay. Yeah, I don't think that I have to heal Butters.
You think that's funny? Sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends.
What a douchebag.
Hey.
Sweet. What's back here? Can't break that.
There's a professor of astrophysics, that's a professor of neurobiology, but that one's a lawyer, I think. He said he went to Oxford.
Ow. Oh, come on. Ow. Hey, that's not nice.
Okay, I can fight hobos. Sweet.
What if we just make friends instead?
I don't know how to use that.
Wanna play her up, huh?
Yeah, that got kind of wrecked.
Stop!
Oh my god, they hit hard. Okay. Let's try backstabbing.
Whatever you can spare, mister. Hey!
And what's that?
Oh, come on!
Might be able to. No, there's no way I can finish them all.
That's not nice.
All right. How much does healing touch take? Oh, he can only use that main character.
Spare change?
That's lame. Let's go ahead and finish him off. Sweet. Jacked up. That should do it.
Oh, come on!
Fuck. Ah. Okay, let's finish him off. Jeez. Alright. Use syringe. So is that all that was back here? Just a hobo camp? I might know how to get to that. Kind of like... No. Sure can't. Okay. Maybe we get some way to get it later? We'll guess.
Oh, you awesome. Want some of this?
You son of a bitch.
I'm gonna mess you up, dude.
Let's see if we can backstab it.
Ugh.
Thanks, dude.
Psh, too easy, man. Too easy. Let's use that.
There you go, pal.
Let's do that.
Feel my righteous fury!
Wow!
DJ!
Sweet. And this should finish it. Yeah.
I really feel sad.
Okay, give me a second. I'm gonna go use the bathroom. I'll be right back. Loot them first. There we go. Okay, be right back.
If you're texting your friends about this game, tell them it's good. To get the Stick of Truth, we must recruit the Warriors 3!
Okay, so what you're saying is I can get an achievement for throwing you at somebody. Is that what that's all I'm hearing? Sweet. Can't you like, yeah. You can, I think. Customize your character more. Which, of course, none of it matters when you're wearing a hood. All right.
I'm actually faster at Facebook messaging than I am at speaking. Here, this will just...
Also, why play Tails when you can play Borderlands too?
I like Tails, it's okay. Borderlands 2 is great though.
In love and memory of Betsy Donovan. The toilet.
If it's precious, come on. It means you get a free wish. If it's precious, it means you get a free wish.
Hey, mosquito. How do I get... Oh. Sweet. Gonna go shoot some.
Are you new? Hey, that means you don't know anything about me, huh?
Who the hell is this kid? I don't even know who that is.
Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay?
Sound up, Sergeant!
Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay? Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay?
Well, you suck at this game.
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not... Come on, kid!
But yeah, Borderlands 2. It does. I want to play that. It makes me want to play Borderlands 2. I'm like, man, I miss that game. Especially, like, seeing Zero again. Can I show Windows? No. Anything here? Nothing good. Okay.
You looking for Craig? Well, he can't play. He's in detention. Something about flipping off the principal.
We better get to the other guys first.
Yeah, especially me and I have, like, the Necromancer and, the Psycho, which I didn't play that much. I'm like, man, I should play them. Take. Ooh. Quest item, underpants.
Greetings, human. While I would prefer to explore strange worlds with you, it is illogical to abandon the bridge until the captain returns. The captain is my mom. I can't go outside when she's not home. Yeah. But the Federation has an urgent mission for you. A tricorder was left behind on the frozen planet of Hoth. Only it's not a tricorder, it's my dad's iPad 2. I need you to beam down to the Omicron sector and locate that device before it falls into Klingon hands. I think it fell out of my backpack near the church.
All right. Klingon beard. Kevin Stanley. I was wondering, I'm like, who's that?
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Or is it just like an achievement for pooping in all the toilets? There better be. Or else I'm doing all that for nothing. Okay. Come on. What's that? I have no idea what that is up there. It looked like a robot. At least, it's pretty realistic as far as maybe you shouldn't just walk into people's houses. Oh, I know. That can work, maybe. That's not gonna work. I'm gonna just, like, walk through.
Hey!
How the feck?
Gee whiz, Whistle Bridges!
Oh.
How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily?
Cause you cheated.
Baking brownies. Sound off, Sergeant. Yeah, you should check for mud.
How the feck do I get to that? Maybe I can't. Right now. Cheater. I don't know. Maybe.
You're going down.
All right. Yeah, that did a lot.
Kiss my ass.
Oh, they're gonna be a pain in the ass. Just cheated a little and put it on
the seat. No.
Doesn't cheat you something? I think it does. Why'd you have to cheat in Borderlands too? I never had to cheat.
You're not waiting on me, are you?
Let's see if I can backstab. I don't know if that'll do anything. Let's do a heavy hit.
Nice try, asshole.
There we go. Summon the weapons you got, legit. Oh, I died. That sucks. Jesus, they just beat my face.
Sometimes violence is the answer.
Okay. I don't think you got any of the weapons, legitimately.
You better keep walking.
You're a douche.
Let's fight him again.
Let's do this! That wasn't very nice.
Yeah.
Suck on this!
It's Derp Nuko. I don't know if I ever got that. I don't know if I've seen it. This dude is pretty hard.
I got your back, yo.
This is gonna be shitty. Cause I don't think Butter's gonna really do much. I can use that. Shoots a nuke.
Feel my righteous fury!
Hurting me again?
Jesus.
I perfectly blocked it, but it still didn't work. Okay.
Man, I could be watching TV right now.
Shut up.
Meanie!
I'm sorry.
God. I'm not going through this. Nope.
You call that a fight?
These elves suck. Yeah, just check off the sword.
Okay.
Dude, you shit your pants.
Let's try this a different way.
That didn't count. Ah.
Should play Borderlands 2 with you. Oh, you have it installed. Let's see.
Wait, whose turn is it? Stop it!
Oh, that's gonna be crap.
Oh,
at least I'm off to a better start than I was last time. I got the first hit in. Sweet. One down already.
You're not waiting on me, are you?
No.
I don't even know how to do that. Took like an hour to install.
Yeah.
Nobody stopped a paladin.
That guy just got crushed. All right. Speaking of getting crushed. Goodbye, Butters.
We're still doing this, right?
It's gonna be hard. Could revive Butters, but... I should revive Butters.
I have to go to the bathroom.
And the bully mong from second game is called Knuckle Dragger. It is, that's right. I forgot about that.
Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
Yeah, you know, as much as I've played the beginning of that game, you'd think I'd know about it. I don't know if Butter's gonna make it. I don't know why this game won't cure. That sucks.
Oh, it's on.
That did nothing.
Remember you blue.
I'm sorry.
God, come on, Butters. He's backstabbing.
Hey!
What? I never said I was gonna play Borderlands 2. He might bleed out. He's wait, no, no. Let's do that.
Ah! Motherfucker!
Oh. Whew, that was hard. Is that it? My health? There we go. Alright. Hey, what the hell back here? Because I join you.
One time I got the worst snuggie behind that building over there, it sucked.
If you guys want, we'll play Borderlands 2 at some point, but not tonight. I don't mind playing Borderlands. Borderlands 2.
Who the fuck are you? Come on, kid.
Yeah, that's
funny.
Ow!
You hear that?
You guys in your Borderlands.
You grab mud on that one?
After tonight, though, I'll install it, and one night we'll play it together.
Play nice!
I'll set it up and let you guys know. I did, you're right. That's what I said. We'll play it together one night. I'll set it up and let you guys know when we'll do it. You can play now, not next time. I've never played through, I only played through part of the pre-sequel. Never played through it all. I have it.
Sounded like it hurt.
But played through two several times. Two's great.
You're weird. Gross!
That's funny.
Should've stunned him first.
I'm gonna mess you up, dude.
Yeah, we can do that. What would you guys rather play? Borderlands 2 or the pre-sequel? But I'll let you guys know for sure, like, in advance when we do it. I'm gonna check back here for something. Borderlands 3? Oh, okay. Have to install it.
Gotcha. Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Alright, well, what is up with that chicken? As in the pre-sequel, Borderlands 3? Yeah, I figured as much. How many people can be in a party at once? I can't remember. The Hollywood beard. St. Peter. There we go. I can dye my stuff. Wait, what? Cool, cool. Guess I can't go in there.
Douchebag, we aren't really being good teammates here. Can we get back to the quest? Gee whiz, whistle britches!
Oh. No disrespect, but I don't want to be seen with you.
Let's try to stun him.
What's the matter? Lost your stick? Die, asshole!
Oh, come on!
Let's do this!
That's gonna be shit.
You want some of this?
Yeah, being that I haven't played much of the pre-sequel though, you guys will have to kinda help me out. Cause I have no idea where I'm going. I played like the first hour of it, maybe.
You're not waiting on me, are you?
Try to focus.
Feel my righteous fury!
Thor butters.
Oh!
This is gonna hurt.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. I don't know if I can do it without butters.
Wait, whose turn is it?
I won't use my last revive. Shit. Might be better off just dying. That did nothing.
Suck it! Get out of here, new kid!
Yeah, I can't remember the pre-sequel classes. What were they again?
You're weird.
Did I get the hold on. She farted? Boy sized leash. What's doppelganger? Maybe I should try to just run past them. I won't get any stronger though. That's what sucks. Let's save it. There we go.
Ooh, fast travel tenor!
This elf is gonna fuck you
Douchebag,
up!
Douchebag, we aren't really being good teammates
here. That didn't count.
Can we get back to the quest?
Son of a bitch! Hold on. What's the pay? Can I just load that? Yeah, I can. Yeah. I'm still freaking... God. It's annoying. Yeah, Jack was DLC, right? Wow, they're just gone? Okay. When do I plan on streaming Borderlands? I don't know. Hold on. Let's see. What's today? Yeah, in 2 days. 2 days, probably. 2 days. Yep, hold on. Let me see. Let me look at the calendar. Okay. So I work Monday, Tuesday, off Wednesday, Thursday, work Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So I can stream it on Wednesday or Thursday night. Have I took over school yet? No, I have not. Not yet. I just started not too long ago. But yeah, I'll probably stream it on Wednesday or Thursday. Whenever is best for you two. And we can all play. I'll install it today. I can't hit that. This is my first time playing Daza.
Accidental toilet deaths. Crack baby basketball leagues.
Rips to the realm of tonight. Tonight's what's best for you.
Come on a quieter day. I'll take you on a ride along. I'll be way more careful than I was with the last kid. Come on a quieter day. I'll take you on a ride along. I'll be way more careful than I was with the last kid.
Can't do anything with that. Oh, sweet. Okay. What is he doing? Oh, he just moved. But yeah, let me know what day is better for you two.
I saw two rats running around last- Oh!
I could play it tonight, but it would be installing and all of that.
Excuse you!
Check this one out. Health potion. Cool. This is my issue with all RPGs. I always end up walking around trying to do a bunch of random stuff. Huh? Like, I always want to find everything. But I shouldn't want that. Because it just makes it take forever. Alright. Oh, sweet, I could buy stuff. And I guess I can climb that. Deuce. Come on, go. Oh. Maybe I can, like, how am I gonna do this? That's not working. Maybe I can't do it yet. Oh, sweet. Oh, it's Chin Pokemon. Okay, that should work. Bling. Pubes. Financially irresponsible, but does wonders for image. I think I'll keep what I got. Alright. Let's go up here. Yeah, let's not go out that way yet. Oh. Stairs.
I swear Rupper Stomper had a couple more years on his sentence, but you do have the key.
Thanks. Now finally I can go see a Disneyland that hasn't been snuck into prison in some kid's asshole.
Wow. Okay. Hold on a second, you guys.
Ethics test from the Intergalactic Federation.
Okay, guys. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna save it here, and I'm gonna download the pre-sequel, and we will play it. Alright. But that means that's gonna take a minute. So I'll probably take the stream down for a few minutes while it downloads. There we go. Anyways, I'll probably take down the stream for a few minutes. Let's see. Steam! Library. Where's it at? Every day when I wake up, trying to read my fortune in the bottom of my coffee cup. But it seems like I'm it's always half full, or is it half empty? Maybe it's my own superstition or a kind of self-protection. If it all ends bad, why would I want to look ahead? Oh, still sitting here. I need more disk space, son of a bitch. Okay, give me a second. I'm gonna take down the stream. And, it should take me about 15 minutes to clear the disk space and re-download it. So, give me a few, and I'll be right back. Let's see, what time is it? It's 12:46. So let's start back at 1. Alright?
I'll see you guys at 1.
I'll leave my chat open, though. So, if you need to say something, say it in chat or tweet at me. Alright,
see you guys soon.